Hi, welcome back to Flutter Networking from Code to Start with Muhammad Fathi. This is our YouTube channel. You can download our code from the GitHub repository by going to Code to Start. Click on the repositories. You will see here our repositories. You can click on the Flutter, for example, Flutter Networking and API, and you will see all the lessons here. By click on this branches, you will see lessons. For example, you can click any lesson and clone or download. Today, I am going to continue talking about the Flutter Chopper package. In the last lecture, we have added the Chopper to the dependencies and added the build runner and chopper generator to the div dependencies and create the services. For example, let me open the VS Code. We have added the services, the author services, and this is abstract class, and we have created declaration method, only declaration methods here, and run the command to generate the implementation. So the implementation in the author service dot chopper dot. Today I am gonna instantiate this class and get all the data or get all the authors from the internet and populate a list view with this data. So let me open the main project, the main dot file, and I will start creating the UI. First, let me import material. So let me import material the dart. After that, I'm gonna create the main method. the main method will return, will call the run app method. Inside the run app, I'm gonna instantiate my app widget or class. I'm gonna create this class. It will be of type stateless widget. This widget called my app. This will return material app widget. You can, if you wanna use the provider, you can wrap all the widget with the provider. So it help us to in any widget you can instantiate the author service. But here I will not use it, so I'm gonna this will be of material app. Inside this, I'm gonna assign the home. The home will be an instance of the home class or widget. I'm gonna create this by going to the UI. Inside the UI, I'm gonna create a new file called home.dart. This will be let me first import material. After that, I'm gonna create the stateful widget called home, and this will return scaffold. The scaffold will have app bar. The app bar will be of type app bar widget. So this will contain the title, will be a text widget, and here I wanna type all, for example, all authors here, authors. And after that, the body will be, for example, let me make a center with a child text, and for example, hello. Let me save this, and I'm gonna create two variable here. The first one will be of type this author service. So here author service, I'm gonna name this author service. The another one will be of type future of response called author response, and in the init state I'm gonna initialize this, the first one here, the author service will be equal to author service dot create. So in this I've created an instance of the author service. After that, I'm gonna use this instance to get all the authors, and I'm gonna assign all the authors here. So author response equal author service dot get all authors. So I've get all the authors and assign them to the author response. So let me import the home in the main so I can run the project, and press F5 to start the project because it will take a while to open the emulator and start the project. So I can go here and try to for example, let me go to this, and here I'm gonna instead of this I'm gonna use the instead of this text I'm gonna use the future builder. So here will be future builder, the future builder will take the future will be author response, author response, and this future builder will be of type response, and here the builder, so the builder will be, if you hover on the builder to build the the builder will take a parameter of type context and async snapshot. So here I'm gonna type this anonymous function that will take a context and snapshot, and inside this function I'm gonna check on the snapshot if the snapshot dot has data. If the snapshot has data, I'm gonna return list view. So let me return now text with data, and else if the snap shot dot has error, I'm gonna return text please try again. So if the data is not loading yet, it's for example a lot of data and it will take a while, I'm gonna return here return circular progress indicator. So it looks like this. So let me open the, so this is work fine. So I'm gonna here go for example here try to print. Let me go inside this future builder or data. Yes, you can go here and try to print the snap shot dot data dot string body string. So I'm gonna print the return it from the server as JSON. So let me save, and yes, it's work. And here you can see the returned data from the server. We have the an array of authors, the ID, the name, and the bio. So age, and you can have an author. So this is the data, all the data returned from the server. Now let me comment this, and I'm gonna, so this is work and data here. The there is a data returned from the server, but here I will I am gonna populate a list view. So here instead of this I am gonna return a list view. So list view dot builder. So before this, let me declare another variable here, so called final, this variable called list. I'm gonna let me make this authors equal to snapshot dot data dot body string, and I'm gonna convert this to JSON. So this is a JSON string array. So this is a string array, like you can see here. This is string. I'm gonna convert this using the JSON dot decode. And let me import this by import library dart convert. So let me return to this the item builder. The item builder will be anonymous function that take context and the index, and inside this I'm gonna return list tile. So and this also, let me make a comma here, semicolon, and this will take also the item count. The item count will be authors dot length. So this is array returned from the JSON or returned from the internet. I'm gonna return length of this, and inside this list style I'm gonna provide the title. The title will be text. So the text here will be, let me add the name of the author. So I'm gonna use the here. You can make authors dot authors of I, the index. I'm gonna get the name of the author, and also you can put the subtitle here. Subtitle. It also text, but I'm gonna print the bio, and you can also print the age. So you can make this, cut this and make it true, and the children will be the bio, and you can make a space here or the sized box. The width, for example, 100 pixel. And we can put after that the age. So this is work fine. Let me save, and it will yes, it's print an error, type int isn't type of string. Yes, because the edge need to make a string interpolation here. So let me make this. Because this is edge, so let me save, and we need to convert it to a string. So this is work fine. We have now a list of authors. Yes, we have a list of the authors. You can, for example, wrap this list style by click on this list style and wrap it with a card or widget, and make this widget card. You can make a margin, for example, let me add margin. Try to save. This is work fine. We have now a list of the authors. So this is the end of this lecture. In the next lecture, I am gonna open a new screen when the user click on the any of the authors to print all the information about this author. So don't forget to share, subscribe, and leave a comment. See you in the next lecture. Bye.